Center for Development of Advanced Computing aims at offering online and integrated access to digitized collections of 10 national museums by establishing the National Portal and Digital Repository for Museums of India. At present, the National Portal is providing online access to over 50,000 historical antiquities with approximately 2 lakh digital images with metadata from 10 national museums. By 2017, the portal is targeting to have published information on 2 lakh 50,000 antiquities with over 10 lakh digital images.